You guys found the stone.
It's my special stone. I'm gonna keep it forever. It's my pet stone. Well then, I've got just the story for you to go.
Story time with Rudy Moore.
I'm sure Jack will watch it at the high because it's his favourite. Well, guess what? It's back tomorrow morning at 6:30. I'd like to say I'm running James soon. Going back to school today after being poorly. I hope it goes really well. Also, happy birthday to Alan Jensen, who's 5 today. Evelyn Reynolds is 3. And AJ is 6. Happy birthday to you. And good morning to Talia and your baby sister Zara. Lovely to see you this morning. Thanks for watching. You lovely princess. Well, guess what, girls? You're in luck. Because here she is right now.
Dad, come here.
Said Charlie. He gave some milk. The kitten drank all the milk and was sick on the floor. Said Ben.
I know this kitten's had a bad look.
Said Charlie.
Meow.
Said the kitten.
The kitten's tired.
Said Ben. He needed to fall out of the box. The kitten jumped in and out of it.
Milkshakes on tour.
The kitten must have a train. Said Charlie.
Don't
milkshake monkey.
Pajamas.
The kitten howled
when
Charlie's
milkshake
sweets.
Don't eat. Don't eat that.
Said Charlie.
Not for milkshake friends.
What's this?
Dad came
in.
There's more fun with Little Princess tomorrow at 5 and 8, and I'll get an answer for it.
And here is the bed, said Dad.
Then it is fun.
What colour
is
the green tea? Yellow, white,
said Ben.
Green.
I think you should call her Little Princess, said Charlie. Because she's black, and she tries to look really sweet.
That's a good name,
said Helen. Ben and Charlie wave goodbye to Licorice. Kittens take a lot of looking after, don't they? Said Ben. Hmm, said Charlie.
Stop the music, Ben.
I'm going to be able to get a little bit of a Don't forget, we've got a brand new comedy closet. It's here tomorrow morning at 6:55.
This is a hard and soft game.
We'll look at the Comedian's hands, and they're here each year. We'll look at the Comedian's hands, and we'll look far and near. We'll look above the top. We'll look beneath the chair. We'll look down at the crowd below. We'll look up in the air. We'll look at the Comedian's hands, and they're here each year. We'll look at the Comedian's hands, and we'll look far and near.
The Comedian's hands are hard.
And to that one under a bell.
The Comedian's hands are hard.
The gong for an hour in front as well.
Learning is fun when I'm in my car. Goodbye, rain. Hello, sir.
Maybe you should sing my shake, shake, shake song.
Let's do the dance. That's the idea, little boy. Oh, yeah, Keith would like that. Just start with a shake, shake, shake. Put your feet on the floor, floor, floor. Shake some more, more, more. Now back to the left. Now come to the right. That's how you feel now. Now back to the left. Now back to the right. How you feel now? Ooh, a special story.
Get ready for some pop-up fun with Zack and Quack tomorrow at 20 to 9. But now it's time for the Grand Parade. We're in Toyland.
Learning is fun.
When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you will see? When you take a look inside a book, it's fun as fun can be. With cats and dogs and birds and frogs, a monkey who says boo.
Boo! It's giant old day out tomorrow.
Giants and kings and baby.
Now I'd like to say hello to the gay house that was in the North Wales School of Dancing. Good morning, I know you're watching this morning. And also hello to Briony and her brother Richie and Tilly, who's 5. Very excited to be mentioned at 10:45. Come and see Kayla watching Milkshake every morning. Super duper. You'll have a picture. She's coming your way straight after. We have the Little Kingdom, Men and Harry, Beckett and Buckleys.
A story for...
Learning is fun. How many apples do you see?
Milkshake,
Snudge,
surprise, love,
love. Somewhere, hidden amongst thorny brambles, is a little kingdom of elves and fairies. Everyone who lives here is very, very small.
One bright sunny day, Joe and Joanne were bouncing about having a lovely time. But Joe was seeing somebody else.
Oh, that's really hard,
said Joanne. Oh, that's really fast, said Joe. Oh, Joe, you try. Said Joey.
Yes, I'm ready to find my stone. It's round and white. And
we're on the planet bomb with Ben and Holly tomorrow morning at 8:55. And also back tomorrow, we've got Angelina Ballerina.
They all hunted for the stone.
The moon goes up and up
and Joanne looked behind the bush. Then Joey looked at a clump of grass.
Hooray! He said, I found it!
But when he began to pick it up, the stone made a strange noise. Joey jumped backwards, bumping into Joanne and Joe.
It's not a stone,
he whispered.
That was probably just an easy...
With the stone again.
Margot Mouse is in the house,
said Joe.
Okay, this move is a little trickier. It's called about two-step.
Said Joe.
I'm not the one two-step.
Joe, I might not know what it is, said Joe. But it sure can bounce.
and crack. Weekend, keep on milkshakes.
Yes, that's really good. Here you go.
Get ready for some proper fun with Zach and Crack tomorrow at 20 to 9. But now it's time for the grand parade. Every Toyland.
Learning is fun.
Let's stretch.
Freeze. A-B-T.
Milkshake brought to you by Fisher Price Love and Learn. It's Dinah Doll's day out tomorrow morning at 7:30. Maybe we'll be back then. Now I'd like to say hello to the Gay House Dancers and the North Wales School Dancers. Good morning, I know you're watching this morning. And also hello to Bryony and her brother Richie and Tilly, who's five. He's very excited for the weekend. She says fun, excellent stuff. Thomas and Kia watch milkshake every morning, super duper. You love Peppa Pig. Well, she's coming your way straight after we head to the Little Kingdom with Ben and Holly. Let's eat some buckaries. On your mark.
Get set. Go!
Make perfect pit stops with Cars characters only on Pulse Train Fans.
Yeah!
Make gear up for potty training fun at Pulse.com.
I'm a
baby
now!
Weekday mornings, hello advice you and your preschooler to. Together! Together! This is a case for
Together!
Nothing's impossible!
Hello,
where it all comes.
Together!
Weekday mornings starting at 9, only on the Hub.
When peeps meet up, they've many ways of saying hello or hi.
A wave can mean hello.
A wave can mean goodbye.
They shake each other's hands.
They curtsy, bow, or wail. But my favorite way of saying hello is the wagging of the tail.
Peeps don't have tails, Groot. Stay tuned. Chip and Potato is coming up next on Family Junior.
Well, here you go.
That tree looks like a puzzle.
Gosh, Squiddy, we've got a mystery to solve. We can help look, can't we, Jocko?
Yes, he's there.
Great, we're all here. Carrots and peas will come out, please. Watch now on the Family Channel app.
Gilfie and Digger and Twilight, is it?
John, to meet you dinner. I mean, Mrs. P.
These two are on their way to the Sea of Hulamir to find the Guardian of the Bright Train.
Really?
What? No, Soren. We need to get you home. Your parents are so worried.
No, you don't understand, Mrs. P. Clearly, I'm a kidnapped.
Mercy.
Multiple permanent home here at the sanctuary. But as you can see, he's actually made a full recovery in his...
Me, mostly live in holes. Friend. Yet we share some common traits that no other bird have. For instance, burrowing owls, like me, mostly live in holes in the ground created by gophers or prairie dogs. The great horned owl, on the other hand, lives and hunts in the trees. It's one of the biggest owls in the world, and others. See, the upper surface has a soft, velvety pile, so
it's... Ghost hearing hunters has a hunting ground. Great grey hunt.
Quite jive! How about you, Boo?
Hang on, where's Boo?
He's hiding again!
Perhaps we'll find him next time, when we all play...
Boo! Bye!
It's past my bedtime now.
Are you still awake, Boo?
But where is Boo?
He's hiding again!
Perhaps we'll find him next time, when we all play...
Boo! Bye!
Hammed into every box of Kellogg's Corn Flakes. So every bowl is full of sunshine. Cock-a-doodle!
Succulent, juicy chunks. Both have all the vitamins and minerals he needs every day, with a choice like that.
A Star Trek cup, kids' soft drink, cheese and tomato pizza, all for $2.99 at Pizza Hut.
There's something quite like a McDonald's.
When you've had a great game, there's nothing like the great taste of Frosties as part of your nutritious breakfast. Kellogg's Frosties.
Now the perfect answer. New Pampers trainers. A new idea in training pants. They're absorbent.
Try them once and it'll be plain. Four microchips make
the... Only one man can battle against villains bent on turning happy dreams into nightmares. Captain Z...
He's here. The bear we've all been waiting for. Old Bear, with stories you'll never forget. Old Bear is our new special friend, soon on CITV.